decided to join the Boston Philharmonic instead of selling rubber dog poop door to door.
Stop licking.
Don't knock the novelty business, Snookums. Rubber dog poop and joy buzzers provided very nicely for you, the two kids,
and several stewardesses.